I brought extra E in case I didn't know how much I was going to eat through it.
Put it in my Jeep if you want.